Ladies and gentlemen, we are drawing your attention to midfield for the coin toss. We'll do the national anthem after the coin toss.
Let's go, 2-0!
People, we're going to do the coin toss first. Approaching midfield now for the visiting station, Captain Jason Bean, Captain Matt Rossi, Captain Matt Elliott, and Captain Sean Hart. For the Lakers, Noah Martin, Hunter Gomes, Jake Gillespie, and Chris Mead. Also captain for Middleborough is Matt Doyle. Sorry for that. Apponequet has won the toss and is referred to the second half and will kick off. Please stand while Mr. Ed Ledwick directs the Apponequet High School Marching Band in the playing of our national anthem. Just a reminder to visit the Snapchat to support the band music booster. They have 8 goodies, nachos, pizza, hot dogs, and ice cold drinks. Everything's available at the Snapchat.
Yeah.
We ask that all teams place their trash in the provided receptacles to keep our campus clean. The cooperation is greatly appreciated. Off to the rear, getting ready to kick it off. Matt Alia and Junior Soul, back deep for the Jacob. The ball is recovered by Middleborough, the first and 10. And he's starting from their own 40. Here we go. With the carry, there is a flag on the play. Noah Martin had the tackle. That's holding on Middleborough. It'll be the first down at 15.
Let's go, 15! Watch the pass! Chipman! Oh, they get it.
Over to the bush. With the carry. That's enough for a first down. And the first and 10 Middleborough from the Apponequet 40. So with the carry. Looking up for a first down. It'll be first and 10. 11-yard line. Here we go.
Because I really kind of feel like seeing.
We pick up the yard, be second down and nine.
Yeah, you are. I'll pay you.
Yeah! He hits the keeper. He doesn't get anything to be saved down in the end. Now, just a reminder, the Snack Shack has chili and stuffed quail hogs tonight, along with the nachos, pizza, hot dogs, ice cold drinks. Touchdown Middleborough, junior score, the 9 yards out, and that makes the score, Middleborough 6, the Panthers at nothing. The play is good. Tyler Morano with the kick. That feeds the score. Middleborough 7, Apponequet nothing. The loss of 4, we got our second down and 14. He picks up a couple, bring up third down and 11. Is incomplete. It'll be a fourth down and 11. G giving you a show back deep for the stages. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That ball is down. At the Middleborough 47, it'll be first and 10, Staken.
Hey dudes!
He had that tackle. It'll be second down and 9. Going to be able to be third down in 1. That's enough for first down. It'll be first and goal from the 5. It'll be second and goal from the 5. Thank you. down with the Harry Lafayette. And we bring up Kevin Dolan. With the guys at 6 yards out. Tyler Mayano would cut the extra point.
Oh my God!
Having the ball, the will do the holding. And that brings the score. Middleborough 13, Apponequet nothing. Once again, we ask that all fans place their cash in the provided receptacles to keep our campus clean. The cooperation is greatly appreciated. There's a flag on the plate. Apponequet is taking a 30-second timeout. It'll be a fourth down and four. You and the soul, back to Middleborough. Team 3, the final win. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be first and 10 Middleborough. We start from the road 27.
Let's go, wake up!
Elliot off here with the reception. Gains about 9. It'll be second down and a short run. With the run. Van Dixon with the carry. That's 20 for another 32 foul.
That
was a real open snap.
Dude,
from the Lakers,
28.
Oh, I'm here with Press the Hat. That's the ball. Pickers no good. A little bit low. And the score leads Middleborough 19. Apponequet nothing.
Yeah.
Andy Boutte, teeing up for Middleborough. Dave Carrazza, Shane Novak, and the back deep for the Lakers.
Are you getting paid for this?
Yeah, $100. $100 to me.
Come on, guys!
James Carrazza with the return. And the leg will be signed at the 132, first and 10. Noah Martin with the foul. He loses the puck and brings up second down and 12.
Is he over by the snack
right now? That's the end of the first quarter. They score Middleborough 19, a part of it nothing. Once again, please visit the Snapchat to support the music boosters. They have big goodies, nachos, pizza, hot dogs, ice cold drinks, chili, and stuffed corn. Once again, second down as well to open the second quarter. No, man, I'm good to play. He picks up about three, he's second down as 7. Is incomplete. And Kenneth to Hunter Gold.
Right there.
It'll be fourth down and 8. And once again, Jimmy Sowell back to the station. Dan Kenny will pick it away.
I'm
control, Victory King. It will be first and goal from the 5.
My duck, will that be all right?
As a 65-yard return. Touchdown, Middleborough. Evan DeBoe with the keeper. He scores the 5-yard drop. That makes the score Middleborough 25. Apponequet nothing. Middleborough going to attack the 2-point conversion. And the conversion is good.
The only break you get is a break after the second.
It'll be first and final target. They'll be starting from the old 35. And a fumble on the play, and Middleborough has recovered. The first has been taken, and the starting line will pass it for the time. Down Middleborough. Passes to Pete. To Harry Lafayette. The 25-yard TD play. That is the score. Middleborough 33. Pass it to another. Thank you. music. Very neat.
This reminder
to please reach the receptacles at the base of the stairs to your cross. Let's keep our campus green.
Chris? Some kid looks just like you. Sometimes I feel like I don't know.
Down Middleborough. Give him your soul. Step again from 35 yards out. Middleborough 39, Apponequet 0.
Yeah.
Jason Ryan here with the return. Here to be first in 10 legend. You have to start it from your own 37. Middleborough on the fumble recovery. Jordan McCarthy with the pickup and the touchdown. That brings the score, Middleborough 45, Apponequet nothing. Kyle Marano, kicks up the extra point. And this kick is no good, it goes wide left. That's all you need, 45 to nothing, middle ball. I'm Elijah and Martin back deep. Who's ready to kick it away? With the
tackle.
I was going to say, aren't you allergic to cats? It'll be first and 10 Lakers from the round 45. With the carry, he picks up two, he's second down and eight. Once again. He's brought down by Goldstein. And that's enough to make the field down. There's the 10 Apponequet from the Middleborough 45. It'll be first and 10 from the 39. Jay Kinney again. He picks up about 3 yards and he's second down at 7. Again, but there is a flag on the play.
Like I didn't make the
team
play.
Offside Middleborough. That's a 5 yard penalty. We're going to have second down in about 2. Game 2. Again with the carry. We're off the end of it. We're on the tackle. It's enough for a late to first down.
Jeez.
once again, Shane Cooney with the carry. He picks up about three, it'll be a second down at seven. And that's the end of the first half. With the score, Middleborough 45, Apponequet nothing. Starting from the low 35.
No, but it's fair though, because two things can happen.
The ball is on the ground and Middleborough has recovered.
Thank you.
The top one in 11. Can you time out? Here's my new ball.
I love it.
again. He's brought down by Tom Dixon. And the rest of Middleborough feels fine.
Thank you.
Noah Martin, with the return. And it'll be first for 10 Lakers. And it's starting from the road 22.
Looks like you're going
to be hitting out. They're
for the JV now.
They
are stupid.
Bobby Sylvester. He's put down by Jack Andre. That's the series going to make the first down. A little bit first and 10 from the 37. We're going to bring up second down at 10. We're getting ready to announce the winning 50-50 number. Please have your tickets ready. The winning 50-50 drop of ticket is coming up in a minute. He picked up about three, it'll be third down and a long two. Well, once again, have your ticket ready for the 50-50 raffle. He's got plenty for the fourth down. Yeah, he's got plenty for the
fourth down. No, did I say that? No. Anytime. I don't recall the exact time.
You were like, no, you texted me, you were like, oh,
I got
other things.
And that's the end of the third quarter. Middleborough 35, Apponequet nothing. And now here's the winning 50-50 raffle ticket. Please have your tickets ready. The winning number tonight is 3-2-3-8-6-8-9. Once again, that winning number is 3-2-3-8-6-8-9. If you have a winning ticket, please report to the press box.
Leans up against a tree and drops. No, wait, don't.
Doesn't have no trouble. No one can see you. He's lying about
you.
facing 10 Lakers. Denver on 49 to start the fourth quarter. Same team with the carry. There is a flag on the play. And he has enough for the first down. Picked up about 7 of the second down and 3. And once again, the range 50-50 raffle number 3-2-3-8-6-8-9. We have the winning number, please report to the press box. We have a winner, thank you. Brent Dixon, with the carry. Picks up about 1 of the 3rd down and 2.
How many miles is
That was enough for a late first down. The first of Apponequet from the city. Michael O'Toole. He picked up about 5 in the second down of 5.
Yeah.
we got free food.
Select up, Ben Dixon on the carry, come up to the first down.
Hey!
He picks up about 7 yards, it'll be second down and 3. Michael Court. Oh, no game. I'm losing about a yard. He's third down and 5. Tyler Ben. With the run. As no game will be first down and 5. And that's going to be shot on the field down. Middleborough will take over on down. He picks up about 8, it'll be second down.
The only people that we can't be is VR and or VR runs like 17. Like they have like 5 people at like 17
minutes. They might be 3.
No. Actually no. You guys might?
Yeah, I don't know if it'll happen.
Just we'll get a bigger
story. No, I'm saying if you might take over the
Look at the hill is so steep.
basketball game of about 3 and be second down at 7.
That kid just cheated.
Salvador. That's another Middleborough first down. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. We got to take our game this next Friday, 7 o'clock, right here at Central Field. We hope you continue to support us. Once again, thank you for your support. Your eyes safely and enjoy the rest of the evening.